Just don't have a time to listen to those motherfuckers.
Oh my god. I was in a, such a funny, bad game. First, a guy said, oh, if you escape, do your best, whatever. And he got hit by the killer with the chainsaw and disconnected right away.
Oh, such a... We had a killer right now. We did one generator and the killer disconnected. Especially when we did one generator, then starting another, the two fucking nubs in the team exploded one generator. I mean, the same generator. Straight away, I'm not in.
I'm not either.
Straight out of that. That's kind of fucking annoying.
Yeah, I agree.
Why would you leave? I mean, you get points for trying. You don't know, exactly. We did one out of five. Maybe you're gonna get to kill two of us. And get fucking points so you can level up your goddamn killer.
Yeah.
Instead of being a fucking little bitch and leaving.
Yeah, like everyone else is doing, like, rage quitting because... But our killer, he didn't camp either, so we had plenty of time to help. I put down 3-4 people because they suck.
I mean, I rather one notch on my ranking, get a few thousand and get killed than fucking disconnect like a little piece of shit bitch that people are and fucking lose 3 notches
a hope over here
and get 0 points. Fuck
that's
you,
good.
Nerd.
Igor.
Hobo bear.
Yeah. You get ready, Igor. Ready for you.
Look, he has sideburns and a mustache. Are you a fucking child molester, you piece of shit?
Yes, he is.
Who has sideburns and a mustache today?
I don't know.
Child molester.
Okay, I didn't see what that was.
A secret.
Or rapists.
Ah, secrets.
I think it might be starting together, or somebody gets to start with the hobo bear.
Yeah, I don't want that fucking hobo bear.
Pedo bear.
And he probably has.
The nerds are gonna pair together.
I mean, if he has the leader perk, and that other perk that like increases the speed when repairing and sabotaging, and we're both together, does that mean that everybody gets 6% each, so they actually get 12% increase? My 9 is 10. I think my mine is 10 now. Oh, look, I'm going
we're
straight
all
for
together.
The building.
Yay!
I'm going straight into the building. I love the building. And that's my chest up there, so don't you fucking take my chest up. Ah, look at her, you fucking sprint piece of shit!
I am lagging, so you can
yeah, everybody's lagging. I'm lagging.
Oh my god.
I can't even jump.
Past
I'm lagging
the stairs.
So bad.
Oh my god.
I think we should have done a lag test.
I'm inside the chest, look at me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
I'm inside the generator, that's how much I lied.
Cool, killer on the way.
Oh god, it's lag
oh,
away.
He's outside there.
I thought I'm out the stairs, I'm actually outside, what the fuck?
Oh my god, the lag is so bad.
I can't even get up the stairs.
No.
Oh my god, that's so bad lag. Yeah, this killer is either. Yeah, he must be hacking, yeah. Hacking with the download zones, because this is not...
Okay, the killer's on his way somewhere.
Yeah, but I can't
know.
Fucking even exit the door.
Oh, is he up here?
I have no idea where
he is. But is the trap on the stairs? You know what, I'm going to the locker.
Yeah,
I can't. Put
I lagged outside the locker.
Oh, he's on his way here! Ah, move it!
I can't, I'm being put back. I can't even go through a door.
I can't even get the window.
I can't even. I'm trapped. I can't even.
Give a shit about the hobo bear.
Yeah, we should all report this guy for cheating, because this is everybody can't lag this much. He's cheating with the zones. He's cheating with the download zones. I fucking can't even go into a door. It's that bad. No Jenny here.
I
could
get through the window. I'm still in the house, he left me.
Oh my god, this is so fucking bad.
I would rather die, like, no point, lose a notch anyway.
I started looking at fucking chest instead of healing myself, idiot.
Yeah, this guy is hacking his own kind of security.
I'm just gonna stay up here in the building.
Do that, maybe.
At least I can wiggle free and lag more when I escape. He's putting traps outside all the windows.
He's not near the hobo bear. But I take him down now, so.
He's got me finally.
Ooh! Oh my god!
He's got major iron grasp as well.
Yeah, he's a hacker. He's a definitely a hacker. Cause yeah. I mean, it's not that I'm lagging. I'm fucking like going backwards. It's really fucking.
I'm just warping everywhere.
I mean, I can't even start a repair. It takes like a half a minute to.
Lag away. Probably on the floor.
Yeah. Generate is like nothing happening and then just jumping up.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm near you now. Where are you? Okay, you went away. Oh, the lag. Damn it.
Oh my god, I'm like. I can't even fucking get to the juke spot. Yep. He's hacked. Or maybe he can't even get us because he's trying to.
He's not even. He didn't lag at all when he carried me away.
And he hit me now because I lagged into the wall.
He's that behind the rock. Save me.
That's coming.
I'm coming.
Oh my god, I just lagged again. Like, I can't fucking escape because he's fucking lagging me so bad.
Just warping all over the place.
Yeah.
I'm healing Lady, but Lady's behind me.
Yeah, you're just running straight, because running straight is apparently the best thing to do.
Just heal her.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a generator here, yeah?
Yeah, and he's
my
going
god, forward. I can't like, even make my way to the generator. I made it, oh my god.
Yeah, he's got major. I mean, either he's got like the worst grip. Yeah, this is fucking bullshit. Yeah, I'm gonna record this fucker for cheating, and I'm gonna put his fucking profile. It doesn't help you hit me, you dumb motherfucking lagging mother piece of shit.
Don't tell me if he camp or not.
Oh, he left. Wait.
Oh,
he went for you, actually.
Oh, god.
Yeah, he left.
He's gonna get me.
But he put a trap here. Yeah, he left. So you can actually...
I hear him. He's over here. Somewhere.
Yeah, he's looking for you.
Ooh, la-la-la-pa-pa-pa-pa. Go away. Ow!
Why did he shoot? Hey! Lady Boner, what the fuck are you doing? Come out.
I don't know, I'm lagging all over the place, man. I can't even stand in the grass.
Oh my god, man. Oh my god.
Yeah, I can see you like hopping with back and forth. It's fucking.
Yeah, there's a fucking cheater, right?
He's a hacker. He's hacking with the download zone, probably.
How do you report him for?
You just reported for hacking, for cheating with download zones, making people lag. So you basically can't escape because you lag so fucking bad you can't do shit.
Okay. Who the fuck is this?
And thank you, lag. You basically made me apparently miss my fucking. Struggling, all right.
My god.
It's ridiculous. It's so fucking ridiculous.
I didn't want to go in the locker. It put me in the locker. I was trying to do the plank.
Oh my god.
He doesn't even know I'm in there.
So he's 18. He has Deerstalker, Brutal Strength, Shadowborn, Iron Grasp.
I'm gonna try and like... Oh, that's a bad time to out the locker.
He has Kill 1 Survivor
by
your man.
Me.
Oh my god, I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
I'm gonna lag my way to the...
What's his name? Is it number? Like 79. Is it that one?
He's from China. You can get fucking China, motherfucking, into a European
server.
And he has only that game, so yeah, he's hacking. It's a
problem.
Oh my god. Oh, I got out. Yay.
More violation, the cheater.
What's his name?
Hacking.
Yeah.
He's hacking. China. You can't fucking have China and get to a European server.
And he's only played for 6 hours, what the fuck?
That would have been a good time to record right then.
Says he is from China, and I should use capital letters, I don't give a fuck. China, and gets into server making all servers flag as. Fuck, that's the only one game in inventory. Inventory played the game for 6 hours, has rank 3 mad perks and high level killer. Hacker, mother, fuck, you're gonna do fucker, like that. And I'm gonna copy his, control C. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that, let's see, F12.
Yeah, and using all sexy ladies, yeah, right.
Just give me a second, I'm gonna post this on, post his profile and pictures on his Facebook.
On his Facebook?
No, I mean on, on Dead by Daylight Facebook page.
Okay. Oh my god. What an idiot.
Annoying as it was, it still was pretty funny.
Yeah, I lost my notch. Aww. I'm gonna upgrade. But I reported him now as a hacker. Aww. I need more points.
Look at the perks. Okay. Control V. How do I get to see my screenshots there? Wait. Why can't I? There they are. View online library. No, that's not it.
Hey-ho.
That's not it. I don't wanna view that. I wanna view, show on disk. No, wait, that's not what I want to do. Ugh, stupid idiot. I'm just gonna take a copy. Because it's so far to go. See. Yeah, because I have to like go to PC, Windows, program files, blah, 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 screenshots to get to. So it's much easier just to copy them to my desktop and upload.
Okay.
Facebook.
Oh my god, my sister is apparently going to see Beyonce. Oh my god.
Why?
I don't know.
Why can't I upload two photos? Well, I can upload one. And that's the most important thing. There we go, now I can play. Unfortunately. Yeah, I mean, look at his fucking profile. I mean, what, and that's not a hacker. My ass is not a fucking hacker. I'm just gonna take and block his motherfucking ass too. So I'm not, so we don't get into a game with him again.
That's good.
So he changed his name to KDD straight away. Straight away he changed his name.
Control it did?
C, yeah, so I'm gonna update the link just in case. He changed his name right after the game. Let's see, visitors posts, where are they? View post. Why can't I see the visitors post? Likes, photos, event posts. Okay, yeah. Where are the visitor posts? My god, did Facebook do something? Play game search. Oh, visitor post. Oh my god, I'm a fucking blind. Let's see. Update. Delete. I can't update. I can comment though. I mean, like, what kind of sorry piece of shit excuse for a human being or a life form? I'm just gonna call him a life form because it's apparently that he's alive or she, whatever. He's alive, but like has absolutely no goals in life other than like to cheat in a fucking game because they have to be like such a sorry piece of fucking shit.
Yeah, I don't know, actually.
I mean, I wouldn't fucking sink so low. I would rather be like rank 20 in this game and level 50 for the rest of my fucking life on all my fucking characters. And I would still wouldn't cheat. Why would I cheat?
Yeah, well,
sure, I get
boring.
Fucking pissed when a high ranked, high level killer kills me. But what the fuck? That fucking killer, if he's not a hacker or a cheater, worked for it. He fucking worked for it. He worked to learn the game and to fucking kill people. And if I'm not that good, so I can learn the game so fucking awesomely to avoid a high ranked, high level killer, well, that's my fucking problem. Fucking piece of shit. And I bet it's just gonna make another profile again. How the fuck you get so many levels in? Fuck it. He's done. He's reported. We've done what we can. Ooh. Wait, I'm gonna just check.
Come on, I wanna do one more game.
Okay, I can load that later. Then. Maybe Lady should make Let's see, maybe there's another hacker.
Ooh, maybe.
We're all here, and the killer is ready, that's nice. Let's just check the... it's okay. I just have to fucking remember to check that thing all the time. I hope he got something for the game.
Yay!
My ear is itching. Damn it, ear. Probably the same motherfucking idiot. Darkest Moonlight, is that you, lady?
That is me.
Yeah, well, I finished ranting for now.
Ta det kväll eller till helgen. Men ni kan prata med honom först. Jag ska ta honom alldeles strax. So, this is last game for me. Alright. For now. I thought the baby was going to sleep a little bit longer. But no, I'm a baby.
For Pokemon.
Yeah, or later.
You just want to be outside.
Yeah, it's something.
Yeah.
It's funny to be sitting in the stroller and watching the cars and watching the people and stuff.
You
and the Pokemon.
You should let him look directly at the sun, because I saw on Facebook that sun gazing is apparently very good for the body and the eyes.
Yeah, nothing for these small children.
It's not good for anybody, but it was just an ironic little stab. Towards those fucking idiots who believe in shit like that. You gotta be pretty dumbass to think that staring at the fucking sun is good.
Yeah.
It's like there's a reason your eyes hurt when you look at the sun. You know? Like, don't be a fucking idiot. Fucking do something. That's my chest, don't you fucking go for it.
Here comes.
I think she already went.
No, I was going out the door, but I'm running up here because the killer's gonna... What's that? You want me to have the chest?
Seriously? Leave my chest alone.
The killer was nearby, yes, you know.
Yeah, he's just left. Let me open it, you're gonna get the fucking points and everything for it. Damn it, you're so greedy. I wanna damage to a chest.
Don't do that, Elizabeth. When ladies around, no one has the chest.
Yeah, she is.
Okay, it was me. Fucking damn it.
Is he chasing you?
No, but I ran off anyway.
Who is it? Is a trapper, right?
I didn't see actually.
Did he come for you?
Come in. Oh shit. Well.
Yeah, he's a trapper. I'm going the other way.
I'm in a small house doing a generator.
I lost him, he didn't see me climb back through the window.
You still by the house?
Yeah, up the stairs.
Yeah, keep him there so I can open a chest down here.
I mean, Alex, I'm just trying to find a generator and... Fuck you, bird.
He's on top of the hill. Oh, he cannot see me, he's beyond me, I'm just looking right at him.
I got a medkit.
Yeah. Anybody doing a generator? Generator?
Nope. I'm doing one. I'm soon done. I went down to the basement to get a chest. Yeah, I'm finishing this now.
Oh, look, ladies here.
Wait for me.
There we are.
I'm coming.
Wait, we're coming towards you, because the killer is around here somewhere.
Okay, I'm hugging the wall.
Yeah, we too. Shut up, damn bird.
Oh, I hear him.
Get down, Igor.
Yeah, I see you. Wanna go? Move it, bitch!
Hopefully this fucker won't disconnect since he didn't get any of us yet.
Boring.
They should actually have like an... They give you 5,000 points if the killer disconnects. so yeah. We actually like get the points for surviving.
Maybe we should say that to them. Ah, here's another nerd. Lol.
With the hook. Don't you have the hook first? He's coming. So, well, yeah, he's coming. No, he's in the, he was up in the house.
Yeah. Wait. So far? Chest lady.
You've all had one. This one's mine.
But there's a generator right here.
You want some medkit? There's one in there.
We have one each.
Oh, I got stuck on you.
This time, this bitch ain't moving. The killer is going to the other direction.
Yeah, he's no. Yeah, he's here by this door.
Yeah.
You went to the other door, I guess.
Yes, I told you that.
Yeah, I'm just running now.
Lady, give me points. Move it. Move it, lady.
We'll do half each.
Yeah, but only one gets the points.
Way.
He's coming. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Havana, did you open the door?
No, he was coming. If he got me.
Fucking open it. Come on! He was like chasing me. Open
but
the
he can
door.
Pull you off.
It doesn't
but
matter.
He can
just
pull
open
you off and carry you away, man.
You gotta help me now.
Yes, of course you will.
Just to pull me down as straight as he's when he's trying to do the trap.
Yes, yes.
He doesn't have a trap in his hand.
When he hits me. When he hits me, he pulls me off.
He ain't going anywhere, look at him.
Come on, when he hits me...
Why? Nu jävla hjälper du mig, Norman! Igor!
I gotta heal, maybe. Just maybe I gotta heal.
I can't.
Why don't you help her with the fucking perk?
What kind of perk do you think I have?
Well, maybe you have screen level 3.
I can't get her. Wait. I can't. It won't even let me click. Oh my god. Where are you? Get your butt back here and help.
I will. First door, the other door too, so we can escape.
Oh, I'm right next to a door.
Dead soon.
Come on, dude. Go for the bear trap. I honestly can't get you. No.
Thanks, Gummy.
Fuck off, Igor.
I tried, I really, really tried.
I know!
Well, just remember, next time when there are two of us, one just stays by the gate, no matter what, and keeps opening the gate.
Yeah, and you're
yes,
not the one.
If you're holding the handle, it can just pick you up and carry you away. It doesn't hit you.
I lost my notches. Oh my god.
I really couldn't get you. I was trying to wedge myself in between.
I know. Oh my god. It was bad. Stupid.
He's a piece of shit move.
Yeah, he is.
Like that. So I get the mad points.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Too bad he didn't put the fucking trap down.
Yeah, I didn't even bring any.
Got a desperate point.
So mad.
I should have screenshot that crap.
And I was really fuck up.
Yeah, I'm good.
No! I need. Ah, my god. Oh, wait.
I got seriously. It's. What? That's what I got for. I got 500 points for boldness, like standing right fucking next to him. And running away. Oh my god, and escaping and shit. Really? Because 200 points is. Escape is 200 points in itself. Just
I
escape.
Should get 5,000 for bringing you down and then get myself on the fucking hook.
Oh, it's showing the wrong. It's showing that. No, it's showing that other guy again. It's showing that hacker again.
Aww. Okay. But I'm gonna need to take the baby, and I'll see you tonight.
Yeah. Yeah,
bye bye.
Bye.
Okay, something happened. Maybe was it Facebook? Lady.
Well.
Yeah, got me left, and of course that kind of killed the. Oh my god! I was like, and I was. It was. But I got a comment on that hexer guy.
Oh yeah, what did it say?
No, another guy complained also that there are way too many hexers in the game. Okay, I'm gonna make one more chest sacrifice since you're so happy with rummaging through that.
Where's that killer that we just played against? The one right on his fucking wall.
Did you?
I'm going to, but I can't remember what his name was.
I can't either because I had the last game in this game.
I don't know if it was Bexy. What was our fourth player's name? Do you remember?
Well, I can try and see. Maybe I recognize something. So we got Belexi Blue, and we got Toots. So it is either Toots, Tilly, or Balexi Blue. It probably is Balexi Blue because he has 2.6 hours played. Yeah, it's Balexi Blue. No, but this other guy has 15 hours played. How can he have Jake who's so highly ranked? Yeah, that's what it shows, but both are like low hours played game.
Don't have them. I thought you were going after that one.
Why are you a dude?
Because I want to be a dude.
Alright, well, at least I got to film a hexer, so that's kinda cute. I'm gonna have to add like is like those photos in the video, so I actually have to edit this time.
Oh my god, we were recording that last killer.
Yeah. I was actually. Well, I survived, so I'm happy. Yeah, Gummy had to sacrifice himself, but better her than me, right?
Why did you go to the other door? Oh, we were right next to the one. You just wanted the points, man.
Yeah,
the
I wanted the points for the door, and I wanted to heal far away from him. Poor Gummy, I'm gonna have to sacrifice myself next game for her. I shall. I did not make it.
Two Asians. Oh, well, yeah, I thought you were leaving after that game to go do stuff.
No, I think I'm gonna play this one and then go to the store. I need to buy a new toothbrush because I mistakenly bought a medium one instead of a soft one. And it feels like I'm brushing my teeth with a goddamn rock. And it ain't no fun.
Soften out after a few brushes.
Yeah, it will, but I like the soft ones. It's nice. It feels so nice on my gums. I don't understand how people can use the hard one. It's like taking a brick, raping it in chainsaws and like hammers, and then brushing your teeth.
I don't know, people can use those electric ones.
Yeah, that's bullshit. Standing there and brushing with an electric one, yeah. It's... Yay.
My mouth going numb.
Shimona! Game!
Why does it give you an ultra rare mystery box? It gives you a toolbox inside, which is just slightly rare.
So wait, you have an ultra rare toolbox and it gave you...
No, I had an ultra rare mystery box and it gave me a toolbox inside. I thought it was supposed to give you something purple, not something green. This is lame.
Okay, let's see my mystery box. Ooh, gave me a whipped ring. That's actually pretty cool, so I don't lose the key that I'm hopefully gonna buy. At least the game is something purple. So then I can buy two rings. I can't believe it gave me No One Left Behind. So this is rank 1. No One Left Behind. It is inconceivable to leave someone behind. Once the exit gates are powered, gain 50% more blood points for actions in the altruism category and perform them 5% faster. Yeah, no shit, but I believe we can outsmart and overthrow him if we work together. Don't be predictable and selfish. Lost tapes, Clyde. I don't know who's that.
I've seen a lot of people that perk and they just don't use it. Why have it? Are you going to ready up?
Oh, sorry, sir? Sorry. Apologies, Lady Kitty. I am due so sorry, lady.
I ain't got all day.
I gotta go out and pick some curtain and shit. Well, actually, maybe they would rather whip their slaves down in Louisiana. So I watch a guy in New York yell at a black woman on a subway because apparently all the seats were taken and she was black and he was white, and he was yelling like Donald Trump 2016 and calling her a cunt and a bitch and telling her she should go back to the fields.
Seriously?
Yeah, it was like this super tiny ugly dude that probably has like a really small dick. So it's like typical Hitler, a Hitler follower. Small, inferior guy that never amounted to anything in his life, and the only way he would like Trump to win is because he could actually bully other people. Let's wait, 4 and 5. 4 and 5. You wanna risk it?
Killer did the one anyway.
Alright.
Okay then.
Okay then.
Seeing our levels, it's like.
Yeah, like, no, nah, nah.
Not a noob enough.
I played a game with some guys, like, they were ranked 16 and 14 and something like that, and level like our level. And I mean, they totally, like, juked me all over the place. I had no chance of doing anything. But then they stood at the gate. And when I came to the gate, like, they started coming closer to me, and I'm like, yeah, sure, what if I come? And I hit them, and they healed, and they went to a trap, and actually let me hook them. It was fucking fun. They got points, we got points, and the guy added me and said thanks. And yeah, we're still friends. Cool. Never played again, but it's that mutual respect of people who actually accept defeat. And then, yeah, let's have some fun. Why not? I mean, they could have escaped, but what the fuck? I don't mind getting 3 points. Didn't I get a medkit?
Nope, your hands are bare.
I'm just gonna put it in. My hind. Ah, well, c'est la vie. Isn't that what the French say? Or said when they got occupied by the Germans? That is life and idea.
I don't get anywhere.
That killer quit before we even joined.
Got time to put it in now.
What did it show any slightly created chicks increase healing speed that we want? I'm in Left 4 Dead, Smurfy. Smurf's from America. She lives actually in Alabama.
I remember from a game.
Yeah. Luckily, she's not one of those usual rednecks.
Usual?
Rednecks. I mean, she was born in Texas, and her husband works for NASA.
I didn't do that.
So, yeah. She's not what you would call a minority-hating, gunslinging, inbred piece of shit. Excuse for a human. Hey, you're a happy Chinese guy. Did you see a boob? Yeah, you saw a boob, didn't you? Or was it a side boob? Doesn't matter, as long as it was a boob, right?
Got weird lips.
He's like, boob!
We all know the Asian gets plenty of boob.
Oh, yes, ready up! Fast, fast! Do it.
Wait, I'm not the right character.
We got a rank 150 Jake. 5 for that. Come on, ready up, guys. Unless it's a cheater rank, rank 150, and he just like cheats around. And
it's gonna be another lag.
You should definitely check out that guy's killer when he's playing the killer and he kills the hexer. Oh my god, that's so fucking hilarious.
I seen that last night.
Yeah, it's funny. I actually. He's a really good killer, but what's really good is his English dialect. That he has like that, winter is coming. Like he's on the wall and waiting for those fucking walkers to come. winter is coming. Yeah. Bastard snow. Maybe I should try to speak more with an English dialect rather than the American. Oh man, the game loaded slowly around me.
Ooh, lag.
I'm by the bus.
The bus?
I mean, the game is like loading while I'm walking through the to the generator. Hey, JK!
What the fuck?
And I watched a video today when that same killer guy, I think he was at the Infinite Juke at the farm for like 15 minutes. Until that dude actually gave up juking him and just let him kill him.
I swear to God, if this chainsaw man gets me, I'm gonna be fucked off.
My God, the map is like... The map is loading as we're doing shit. Yeah, you like to rummage through the chest, don't
oh
you?
Oh my God!
Where are you
at? I'm mugged.
Is there only one generator here? No, there's one fire device. Come on, Jake. Do that hook. Let's go to the
Come on.
Oh, he's coming. Are you coming to the bus?
I am now. I have no
choice
but to.
Come to the bus. Come to the bus. Juke him there. Juke him there. And there's two of us, so we can help you. Maybe juke him.
You'll leave me alone. I'm stuck.
Well, he undid one hook by the on the other side of the bus, so that's good. Oh man, I'm looking at you juking his ass.
Oh shit!
Ah, fuck.
Oh no! I really didn't think he was gonna turn around. Come on, Meg, hobble away. I just seen you poke your head out the tree. I'm sorry, who's ever near this generator? I have to run through. Oh, Jake, get the fuck out of the way!
You got a med kit?
I already used it once.
I bought the bus doing a different generator. Where the car is in the house between the bus and the car.
Nice, got me this time. Whoa! I can't anymore.
Wait, you can and you will.
I can't anymore, he's still on my head.
Okay, maybe. Is he still there?
About to end my world. I can't.
Do it.
I can't. Oh. I'm back to the bus. Oh, I think I lost him. I think I haven't. Please, killer.
He's coming for me. Go. Oh my God, I'm lagging. Oh my God, I fucking stopped. I lagged so fucking bad. Okay, that's huge. Like, that much action. Oh my, I'm when he's close, I fucking stopped. I literally stopped. And he has some kind of iron grass, but there's no hook there, so yeah, you can just do that. Oh man, he has the level 3 iron grasps.
Do you not get any? Oh, thank God there's a medkit in that chest.
Jake.
I'm healing and I'm gonna come here. Thank frick.
I don't know what that was, but I actually slowed down when he was close. He's running around here. He's looking for people.
Jake's flashing him.
Down. Oh, he has iron grasp. He didn't even fucking pull the thing down. Why would you fucking pull that fucking thing down? The only fucking thing that can actually help me. You didn't fucking pull it down. Yeah, I'm gonna have to check this guy's profile off, because this is pretty interesting.
No, he's chasing the Asian man.
Oh my God, I hate so fucking much that I actually have to stop, wait for 3 seconds, and then get start healing myself.
Oh, you're off. I was coming for you. I didn't realize you were off the hook. Well, there's a generator that's almost done, so I'm gonna finish it.
Shut up, bird.
Blood it. No! Oh, you fucking noob. This one was almost done.
Oh my god, now I'm lagging. Oh, I'm lagging so bad. I'm lagging so fucking bad, it's not even funny.
Oh, he's got one. I mean, he's got everyone so easy, but it took a while to get me down. Oh,
I'm just running away from him.
Head towards the door, this one's almost done if he doesn't come up the stairs.
I ran from the other door because he's by that. There's one there.
Oh, I'm going for the really, really far one.
Yeah, me too, because he was at that basement is right next to the door that was closer.
Yep.
You by the door?
Almost.
At least there are no traps to worry about, nothing else. I just wonder why did the lag start coming suddenly. Everything was fucking awesome and then the lag started.
No idea.
Shut up, bird. Oh my god, I fucking turned around like 5 times. Get some coal out there.
Missed out, my dear.
It wasn't lag, it was actually the Chinese guy.
I'm gonna climb the top of this hill.
Yeah, he's coming. Yeah, I wouldn't risk it.
Move, nerd.
We started kind of lagging when he came. That was really weird. And I lost a notch, actually.
Yeah. Did you?
Yeah, I actually needed that little generator thing to get a notch. That's cute.
I've seen iron grafts free. It's stressing.
Pink. Yeah, I'm gonna check up Pinky's profile. It was really interesting that... This is Germany. Played 83 hours, 170 past 2 weeks. Oh, he really has played fucking a lot with that killer if he got such perks. Try one more if I can get to rank 19. For the key, 5 for the ring, and so 10, wait, 16, 26, 29 to get the things that I actually wanna, and maybe I want this Mercury agent. Maybe. And a medkit. Or a fiber. Oh, you're 17! Wow, cute!
Yay!
Now we're there, now we're there. Oh, we're right. Higher rank than me, that's how it's supposed to be. Yeah, that was really weird with that chainsaw guy. It's like I fucking stopped every time he was near me.
Ooh. You didn't get in.
No, I did not.
Nerd. The killer left anyway.
Oh, he did. Yeah. Mm. Little bitch. All the killers that actually killed are little bitches.
You readied up before you can go in here. Low down, man. Let me keep up, man.
I did load out already. Well, let's see if we get a killer or we get a little bitch. I mean, for all we know, high rank killers could also leave the lobby because they don't want to, like, risk losing rank and just nuke. The mad chatter. We got a nerd, 27 nerd, with a mustache and sideburns. You're a fucking loser. Okay. Mustache and sideburns. Like, you couldn't grow a whole beard, so you have like a little bit of beard by your ears and like a little bit of beard over your lips. Why not just let it all connect on your face? So you can be cute, like I am cute. Kill with my beard, like kill. La 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 la.
Loo 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 loo.
Meow 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 meow.
I'm with my twin, and you're with your twin, I assume.
I'm not.
You're sexy.
I'm not.
Over.
I'm with you.
That's you.
Which way did you go? Did you go towards the tree or to the house?
The house.
Well, I'm right outside the shack.
I'm by the generator near the haystack.
Oh, he's coming. That's you?
Fuck off, killer. Yes. One time I sacrificed something and the killer spawns next to me.
Is it a wraith?
It is.
Cause I thought I could hear him. Is he after you?
He's going towards whoever blew up that generator.
I mean, my premonition isn't going off, so he's not close.
He's near the... Yeah, I have no idea where he is. I've lost him.
Okay, I'm gonna risk it and go back to your to the generator you started. Oh, he's here. Smurfy, I'm in a game. Shut up, fucking bird.
He's hopping around these two fucking generators.
Okay, let's go to the to another. Was it you next to me? Just jump over the thingy?
Oh, over the window.
Yeah. I went the other way towards the gate.
Oh, he's still around. My thing is going off like crazy.
Yeah, he's camping by the two generators, hoping he's gonna get somebody.
Yep. Because I'm stuck near a corner, so every time he circles around, he's right near me. Way killer.
Where the fuck are the generators?
That's it.
Oh, here's one. And he's by the tree, yeah. As soon as I try to go that way, and he's right there. But here's one.
I've gone back to my very first one.
Thanks for bringing me right to me, you fucking nerd. I mean, if you're gonna juke a killer, fucking juke in somewhere where people are not trying to do generators.
Here's one.
Oh, you fucking piece of shit. You fucking piece of shit, nerd. You fucking brought it to me. Motherfucker. Fuck. And he of course got me because, you know. I'm by the eternal juke.
I can see you very faintly in the distance.
Lagging, and I'm lagging because why shouldn't I lag when there's a killer with me, and I fucking hope you die, you motherfucking piece of shit, Dwight, bringing the killer to me when I'm working on a generator. You motherfucker. I mean, which part of the fucking surviving don't they understand? Fuck, if you're gonna bring somebody somewhere, don't fucking... And he's camping. Yeah, that fucking motherfucker is nowhere to be seen, you piece of shit.
There's the other two players.
One is just doing a generator, and the other one is way, way far away, I hope.
The really far one is me. First generator was me.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to escape, but I think he's following me. Yeah, he's following. He's leaving her and he's following me. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, game, for not actually telling me he's there with my fucking perk. And of course, all the hooks are there, nicely close to him. Yay! Yeah. Wow, how did he even put me on the hook like that? I just appeared on the hook.
Come on, killer. Come on, me.
He's not gonna.
Come on. I'm gonna try and get him to hit me, not you.
Yeah, but he's still going for me because he knows that I'm gonna die.
I know, I'm trying to like weave in front of him so he gets me. Come on, killer. Come on. He's right up your ass. The window so far.
I don't know. But he's like rank 20 and
oh shit, I got stuck on the toolbox.
He doesn't have anything.
no.
Basically. But he has that he can kill one survivor.
Sacrifice.
Yeah.
Well, they're both together.
Yeah, they did one generator and they're coming for you. I think. They're at least running.
Yeah, they're going to that generator in the building. I kind of don't want them to survive, so I'm gonna like murder myself. If I'm going, they're coming for me.
God, I think nobody's coming. But yeah, well, my medkit is coming. Or was that your medkit?
I had a medkit as well. Yeah. I had idols in that thing.
Yeah, me too. So this other Dwight, motherfucker, I'm gonna see if I can write on his wall.
I hope they get fucked up, I really do.
I can't. Unfortunately, write on his wall and tell him that he's a piece of shit for bringing killer to the fucking people who do the generators.
Adam, they always seem to add
they're
you.
Not doing anything. No, they're just walking around. And they're close to each other too, so...
Maybe they're friends.
Maybe...
Cheer up.
I mean, I'm not even down. It's just fucking annoying that if you're gonna juke somebody, don't fucking bring him when somebody's trying to do a damn generator. And yes, maybe it's my fault for actually trying to do the generator when they were there. I should have probably just left and let that motherfucker get killed himself and leave him on the hook if I knew that he was... Since I already knew that he was a stupid piece of shit for actually bringing the killer to people who are doing generators. But yeah, that's life, you know. I'm gonna go buy some bacon. Bacon.
Oh no, bacon.
I'm gonna fry it so nice and crispy. Yeah, I think that killer has just given up for some. Man, I hate getting killed by new killers, really. I mean, when they're like high rank or even high level and have like... But when it's like a nub and it's all my fault, ugh. Ah well, what can I do? She fucking doing a generator. That's the generator I was doing. The one the man had to use now. Why did I read his name like a chat? There's an easy class.
There are 49, this blood web is terrible. 48 even.
I'm almost done with it. This one, so I can't wait to get another ship. Well, considering I picked up, let's see, that's five. Yeah, we're gonna wait a little bit more to get the key so I don't lose everything. Alright, that will be it for me today. Even though I wanna play more, I gotta be a grown up and buy groceries and shit, cause you know, you gotta eat.
Indeed. Alright, I'll speak to you later.
Alright, bye bye.
Bye.